for this chapter is work in terms of volume. In some problems, work is considered in terms of volume of work. Here, we use a different kind of equation, but it is very similar to our previous ones. If you recall, we studied that W1 upon W2 is equal to M1 D1 T1 upon M2 into D2 into T2. Now, in these type of questions, we consider that work is equal to volume. Let us understand this first. If a certain wall is to be built, then L is considered as the length of the wall, B as breadth and H as the height of the wall. Hence, the volume of wall will be LBH. Coming back to this now, work is equal to volume, right? Now, let us put this in equation. V1 upon V2 will be equal to M1 D1 T1 upon M2 D2 T2. Right? Now, putting this over here as the volume, then it will be L1 B1 H1 upon L2 B2 H2 is equal to M1 D1 T1 upon M2 D2 T2. Now, here L1 B1 H1 are nothing but the length, breadth and height of the first wall. L2, B2, H2 is nothing but the length, breadth and height of the second wall. On the other hand, we have M1, D1, T1. It is number of men, number of days and number of time required to complete the related task. M2, D2 and T2 are the number of men, number of days and number of time required to complete the task 2. Let us now take an example to understand the equation properly. Let us consider that 5 men complete building a wall of length 20 meter, breadth 1 by 4 meter and height 6 meter in 3 days after working 8 hours per day. So, we need to find out here that how many number of days will 8 men take who work 6 hours per day to build a wall of 120 meter, breadth 1 by 2 meter and height 4 meter. It is very easy, guys. It looks complicated, but we just have to put all the numericals in the equation that we derived before. To recall, our equation was L1, B1, H1 upon L2, B2, H2, which equals to M1, D1, T1 upon M2, D2, T2. Let us just put all these numericals here. We get 20 into 1 by 4 into 6 upon 120 into 1 by 2 into 4 is equal to 8 into D2. We let this variable be as D2 because this needs to be found out. Into 6 upon 120 into 1 by 2 into 4. We need to keep in mind that whenever we put the numericals in an equation, then all our units need to be same of the similar category. Here, we have meter as all the units for the length, breadth and height of the wall. If at all it is some other unit, we have to first convert all the given data into one unit. Coming back here, after solving this, we get D2 as 20 days. Therefore, 8 men will complete building this wall in 20 days after working 6 hours per day. That's it for this chapter.